I just wanna rollie, rollie, rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance? I just wanna rollie, rollie, rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Good morning, Bridgehampton School. Mr. Barker here, back for WBEE Virtual Radio TikTok Tuesday. That was fourth grade cohort one battling back from fourth grade cohort two's challenge from last week. Man, A++ for the dancing in unison. Eli McClellan leading cohort one to victory. Hey, it's going to be a great day. Today is Tuesday, October 20th. It is an A day. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That was Riley Fitzgerald with our pledge today. Great job. I guess we have some weather hamsters still in the studio, so let's check in with the weather. And I think I have a chicken on my head. I don't know why.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. What do? We swim.
Oh man, Henrietta the hamster is going on a swim because we have a rainy day on the horizon. You know, she looks like she's working on the modified hamster butterfly stroke. All right, like I said, it is TikTok Tuesday, and we have another special challenge from kindergarten's own Claire Chmielewski. Let's check it out. Great job, Claire. Someone signed her up for America's Got Talent. Mr. Miller, Ms. Chmielewski told me that Claire has requested personally to challenge you for the next dance move. If you're out there, you have been challenged, Mr. Miller. Let's see what you got. The clock is ticking for next Tuesday. So hey, here are announcements for the day. Seniors, reminder that you have a virtual college meeting with SUNY Farmingdale, 10th period today. And remember to all staff and our community to fill out that Bridgehampton survey when you get the chance. It was emailed last week. And elementary school, we're continuing to follow recess schedule number 2. And go get your fall Bridgehampton fan cloth gear now. The link's in the description below. Time is running out. And middle school students, the Town of Southampton Youth Bureau is hosting a virtual bullying summit an assembly this Friday at 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. You should be getting the link to join in the next few days or so. And hey, we're continuing the month of October, which is National Bullying Prevention Month. This week, our week of inclusion is on including everyone. And today's bullying tip is about showing respect and appreciation to others. Always be kind and make everyone feel welcome. It's never okay to criticize or be mean to someone because he or she is different from you. We feel good about ourselves when other people care about our feelings and are kind to us. Hey, respect is a big word. Be on the lookout for a lesson on respect coming your way soon. All right, that is it for our announcements today. We're going to turn up the birthday music because we have a very, very special birthday today. We want to say happy birthday to Elver Cruz Reyes, who is in sixth grade. Have an awesome day, Elver. Hey, from WBEE Virtual Radio, this is Mr. Barker signing off until tomorrow. Have a great day, Bridgehampton School. Take it away.
So, you graduate and participate in something loved and really leave your chances.
Make sure to wash your hands with whip soap.